My name is Taiha.
Right, and how old are you?
I'm 5.
How old are you?
I'm 11.
Yeah, so this is yours. So the pictures are similar, but some things are a little bit different. Okay, I will tell you what I see in my picture, and then you tell me what is different in your picture. Okay, so in my picture, there is one tent, and it is big and purple.
In my picture, I have two pairs. It's purple and blue.
Very good, okay. In my picture, there are two boys playing football.
In my picture, I have one boy and one girl playing football.
Very good. In my picture, there is a woman sitting on a chair and she is reading a book.
In my picture, I have one woman sitting in a chair and sleeping.
Very good. In my picture, there is a tree and in the tree, there are red apples.
In my picture, I have a tree and an orange.
In the sky, my picture, in the sky there is the sun and no clouds. Very, very good. And there are two cows in my picture. There is one man, he is wearing a red sweater and he is next to the tent.
In my picture,
I have one man. Very good. Well done. Great. Okay, now this time, so you have some of the information that I am missing, and then I have the information that you are missing. Okay? So we ask each other questions to get the missing information. I will go first, okay? So, what's the name of Harry's favorite restaurant? So what's the name of his favorite restaurant here? Very good, Bamberger, okay? Is it expensive or cheap?
Cheap.
How often does he visit?
Every Saturday.
Okay. And what time does the restaurant close?
It's 10 o'clock.
And is it near his home?
Yes.
Very good. Okay, now you ask me about Helen's favorite restaurant. Once a month.
What time is it?
It closes at midnight.
It's near home.
It's not near home, no. Thank you. Okay, last part. So we have five pictures. Okay. And the boy and his mother are packing to go on a picnic. Okay, can you tell me about the story and talk about each picture?
And so they play.
little bit about your school. Okay. So, how do you get to school? How do you go to school? Okay, very good. Well done. You're finished.